My fellow Earthicans, as I discuss in my book, Earth in the Balance, and the much more popular Harry Potter and the Balance of Earth, we need to defend our planet against pollution, as well as dark wizards.
Sure, blame the wizards.
That's why I'm offering a bag of moon sapphires to the first scientist who can solve this problem once and for all.
Oh.
Lovely, aren't they?
Sapphires? With those, I could open the gate of Garash.